Welcome to the Scholars Learning Classes. In this video, we will be studying about the accounting procedure on dissolution of firm. See, we have started about what are the accounting process in the admission of partner, retirement of partner, death of partner. Now, we are dissolving the firm, which means that we are shutting down the firm. In that case, in order to close the books of the firm on dissolution, the following accounts are opened. So number one is, in that case there was revaluation account, in this case there is realization account. Second is, if there is any loan that is given by the partner to the firm, so partner's loan account, or firm is given any loan to the partner. Third, partner's capital account. And fourth is cash or bank account. We'll study all these four step by step in the coming videos. In this video, let us study about few points on realization account. Realization account. Now, what is realization account? See, a realization account is opened for disposing of all assets of the firm. In this, you dispose of all the assets of the firm and making payment to all the creditors. Right now, realization account is a nominal account, and the object of such an account is to find out profit or loss on realization of assets and payment of liabilities. So whatever side the balance will come, it will show you that whether the profit has been earned or the company has suffered losses in realization. For this, what we have to make, we have to see closing, we have to close assets account, all the asset accounts. Then we have to close liabilities, all the liabilities. Then we have to take into consideration the workmen, compensation, reserve. This is very important that we got to study in this. Right, then comes realization of assets, if we have sold these assets or it is either taken away by the partner, any case could happen. Then entries for payment of outside liabilities, because we will pay to the outside liabilities. Right. Payment for realization expenses, whatever the expenses that have been taken into consideration while dissolving the firm. That is expenses which are paid by the firm to the CAs or to the, you know, other parties which help in the closure of the firm. So all these entries will be passed in the realization account. Now in the coming videos, we will study step by step all the entries that we passed in all the six steps. I hope you like our video. Please download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.